Hello everyone, welcome to Microsoft Excel tutorial. Today, we will be showing you some features about and how to use Microsoft Excel in making a tabulation about a specific event. Maybe it's a pageant type or any type of tabulation that uses Microsoft Excel. So let's start our tutorial. First, we need to open and access our Microsoft Excel. So as you can see, this one that has an arrow is a word spreadsheet. So to further discuss the function and type of and the templates that our Microsoft Excel has, I will introduce to you to our main blogger for today's video, Ms. Antoinette Piedad.
Enter title, place, and date of the event.
Adventure in a land of buried mines and buried treasure, and this could be my
so at this
adventure.
Part but I will we, take we, it, be had our edit our name like or the title of the event that we had, and it's Miss Chaka Gay Valencia 2013. Together we
touch the sky. Do a save us and rename the file. This will assure you keep the template. Enter name of the contestant in other sheet.
So we're now entering the names of the contestants or the candidates. Had our contestants already. Number one contestant is Pia from Mora Tones. Candidate number two is Antoinette Piedad. Candidate number three is Jamaica Kimmy. Candidate number four is Like a Big Tones.
Dreams will come alive.
You can resize it and what size you want, change the font as long as it's good. There you have it, the criteria, production number.
We found adventure. I never dreamed that you would change my world.
Actually, this shit is for judge number one.
I'm ready to conquer.
We will put the name judge
one. Life is black and blue, happy then it's sad. Just call it an adventure, then it ain't so bad. Together we touch the sky. Wherever we go, we fly. Forever we know adventures in the air tonight. Together we touch the sky.
We will be back at the moment. So as you can see, we're almost done inputting all the gathered scores from the first judge. So we will be getting the total number of the scores that we have from the judge one. So we will be need to use the formula of summing everything. So it's equal sign. Equal sign, sum, open parentheses, then click that 30, which is I-20 to K-20, close parentheses, then press the enter, so we have 97%. So there are actually common, you can actually do manual, but for simplest way, we will simply click that side button there and then drag it down to have our formula distributed. Oh yeah, but if you want to know how to do the manual thing, we will show you at later. So now we will proceed to judge 2. So we almost done. So the same process, we will use the sum formula. So this we drag, enter, next click, and then drag it down. Have them. So. So at this moment, we have the final result of Miss Chaka Gay Valencia 2030. In order for us, or in order for the contestant to know who is the winner, so we are inputting the scores that we've gathered from contestant number, from judge 1 to judge 2. So as you can see here, right here, so all this score are from judge 1 and this score is from judge 2. Then we combine the two, so we have this total score there. So we use the formula again of sum. So we use the equal sign of sum, then close brackets, and then this, click this and drag, and we have this 193%, and that's it. So that's the power of Excel. You know, it's really not that hard. It will give you much easier if you use Excel in doing such tabulations, such as that. So now we will discuss to you how we got the average of each contestant. So we that's the average. So this one, we have this equal sign and then put average and then J12 dot K12. So what does it mean? All it means is that we want to know the average from J12 to K12. So that is just, and it's something to do with drag and click, you know, something like that. And it will definitely, the Excel software will definitely give you the specific answer of each, you know, problem. So now we will dive into how to rank each contestant. So we have our formula and it will really help you guys in ranking or making a tabulation about, especially pageants nowadays are very rampant and it is common around the world. So now ranking is important for us to determine who is really the winner of this pageant. This is the most interesting part, because if we have done this ranking, so eventually we have a winner, we will crown the winner, of course. So now our teacher Mr.Zosa told us about on how to rank, but we have this research and we've got into an idea that in order for us to rank it easy, much easier. No, we will have this, we will use this formula though. It is equal sign rank, then open parenthesis M12, then we will put comma, then M dollar sign, I guess, then 12 to M, then dollar sign means, so this M12 means right there M, and then 12 is here, like this column here. So that's it. So we will press enter and we will see what it is. And so yeah, we have it one. But the magic here is that the most interesting is that when you drag this table, it will give you all the, oh my god, that's it. So oh my god, a round of applause please. Already our result, and it is on sequence really, but the contestant number one. So guys, of course, I'm not selfish, so I'm gonna give you some trivia about Microsoft Excel. So, tabulations allows you to calculate various metrics such as the sum, average, or highest value of a particular column, grouping those calculations based on a common values in one or more other columns. So it's kind of different to understand, but that's the trivia, guys. So you need to understand it. So now we are beautifying our tabulations for more effective. It's good in our eyes, you know. But we're done already, and we have the final result, which is candidate number one is our winner. So oh my god. Guys, are you ready that we will be announcing the winner? Sophia Primor Tolora. That family name Tolora. Oh my god, so I'm saying it's so interesting. So Microsoft Excel does has a lot of templates, features, you know, from the given ribbons above. You know, the spreadsheet there is it is really on a sequence, like very much easy to make a tabulation.
So everyone does already tabulating the results from judge 1 to judge 2. So we would like to express our great gratitude to our advisor, Mr.Zosa.
Hi, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, for you. And to
Vivas.
Yeah, for guiding us. And especially to Mr.Zosa for letting us do this kind of work, which is So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Our dreams will come alive.
Thank you.